Cuphead and his cowbug men, they like to roll the dice. By chance they came upon Devil's Game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price. And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Hello everybody, my name is Mr. Fox, and welcome to Cuphead. I can't even begin to describe how happy I am to be able to finally play this. I am so excited. I've been waiting for this game to come out ever since I first saw it at E3 in 2014. And now here we are, just a little over 3 years later. And it's finally out. I'm happy because I get to finally play this. I'm so happy I can finally play this. But at the same time, I'm also a little sad because, I mean, it was always just this. It was this presence at E3. It was this thing you could always look forward to. This wonderful thing to just. It's just the wonderful thing to look forward to. And it's sad to see that's not going to be a thing anymore, but I mean, there's a fair trade there. So for those of you who don't know, Cuphead is a run and gun. Basically, it's in the name. You run through levels and shoot things. The thing that makes this one pretty unique is that everything, as you can tell from the little copyright thing there in the lower left, the whole thing was made using the techniques. It was inspired by the cartoons of the 1930s, and it was made using those exact same techniques. I mean, the little intro you guys just saw, that was all hand-drawn. That was... Every frame was drawn by hand and then painstakingly cel-shaded. So, I mean, you can even see it right now with the screen. You have the old film distortions happening all over the screen. So I'm really happy to finally get into this. So I'm going to shut up now and we're going to get onto it.
Oh! that button.
What the fuck did I just see? Oh, this is so cool. Let's run into a tutorial. So, seems pretty easy. Them load times, though. All right. That's right, I have the dash move. That was just retarded on my...
It's on!
Ah, fuck me. I didn't even see that. The first level. Know what any of these do.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
too bad. Wasn't really paying much attention to the parries, but... Let's get one more in here, shall we?
This MacBook is red hot. It's on!
Holy shit! Okay, I was not expecting that. Apparently don't learn. I don't learn. I'll never learn because I suck at life. God, I learned something. Not enough. Oh, fuck me. Well, alrighty. I'm sitting here thinking, oh man, it's over. I did it. See? RIP, boys. Boom. Ah, bullshit. Oh, yeah! Oh, boy. That was actually really tough. Or maybe I just suck at life, I don't know. Oh my god. Alright, that's pretty cool. Make that like the next one I do. Alright, so I actually think I'm gonna go ahead and cut this here. That's all the time we have. I wanna thank you guys all for. Oh, hello. Mausoleum. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna cut this here. I wanna thank you guys all for tuning in. I plan on seeing this all the way through to the end, so if you guys like it, go ahead and click that like button, let me know down below in a comment what you all thought about the video. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe. So once again, I wanna thank you guys for watching, and until next time, this is Mr. Fox. And I'm signing off.